For the Maya glyphs, we made a t-SNE visualization over bag of word representation of host descriptor. We applied this methodology on two datasets. First dataset has 10 class Cyrillic signs obtained from stone monuments. Second corpus contains glyph variants from Thompson catalog. In this corpus, there are over 800 categories and 5 samples per category. This dataset has main signs as well as Cyrillic signs. In these plots, we see the visualization of Cyrillic glyph corpus obtained from stone monuments. 10 classes are color-coded. From top left to bottom right, the descriptor we used gets more local. The top left plot corresponds to the most global descriptor, which encodes the whole glyph region. In this case, we observe more distinct clusters. If we look more closely, we see mixed clusters due to similar outer shapes and common parts, such as green clusters or red-orange clusters. Both categories in the green clusters are composed of 3 parts, and only difference is whether the leftmost part has a circle or hatch inside. Similarly for the red and orange clusters, they have a similar dented outer shape at the bottom of the glyph and circular structures. The categories with the most distinct outer shape are magenta, the only vertical sign in this dataset, and navy clusters, and they are more separated from the rest of the clusters. When we analyze the samples from the same category, we observe a smooth transition. For the shown two categories, we see the samples get larger volume in the indicated directions. We question whether these transitions correspond to the evolution of signs in time and place, or just variation of Mayan artists. This is a good example which shows that visualization brings insights and new perspectives to the digital humanities studies. Similarly for the second corpus, we visualize the glyph variants from the Thompson catalog, and we observe distinct visual clusters of hashed glyphs, vertical and horizontal Cyrillic signs, and main signs. The whole visualization can be checked on the corresponding webpage. This figure is a partial visualization which focuses on the head main signs. In this cluster, we also observe a smooth visual transition. In the indicated direction, the samples which were more rectangular and have quite a lot of inner details start to have more oval outer shape and get simpler. Mm-hmm.